Hey guys, it's Pia here, and today I wanted to make a really short video showing you which customs are currently up for grabs in my eBay shop. Once again, if you're interested in adopting one of these, then you can check out the link in the description of the video where you're gonna find my eBay shop. All of these customs will be up for grabs until Sunday, 3:30 PM PDT. You can Google what that is in your local time. So that is until September 10th, this Sunday, 3:30 PM PDT. So yeah, but I'm going to show you the customs. There are three of them, and there are time lapses up of two of these. I'm also going to put links in the description of the video to those videos, in case you're interested in seeing how I painted them. And the third customs time lapse is coming up tomorrow or on Thursday, so I hope that you guys are excited to see it. So yeah, here are the customs that are currently up for grabs in my eBay shop. So starting off, here is my little tribal-inspired kitty called Raven. I wanted to make something that had black and white patterns on it, and that had some sort of necklace and wings and hair, so that's why I sculpted all of these parts on it, and then I decided to go with a black and white theme because I thought that it would look cool. And as always, I wanted to put lots of details in the eyes. I hope you can see them. And yeah, I think he turned out really, really cute. He looks like this from behind, and the wings actually have little details on them as well. I hope you can see those. And I really love him, but I can't keep him because I have way too many customs already, so I hope that he finds an amazing home. Then we have my second custom that I finished quite recently. This one is called Jojo. It was just inspired by leopard prints, I guess. I just thought that it would look really cute to have a pink custom with pink leopard prints. And I had this LPS and had sculpted little bows on it, so I thought it would be perfect for this base. And as you can see, the leopard prints continue on the backside of it. And yeah, it's just a very simple custom that I love a lot, and I hope that you guys like her too. As I said earlier, there are time lapses of how I painted this one and Raven, so if you want to see either one's time lapse, you can check out the links in the description of the video. So then the final one is this custom. I actually finished it today. I call it Sylph. I don't know why. I just thought that it's a cool name. This one was just inspired by, you know, woodland creatures. I love making these kinds of customs, so I thought that it would be very cute to make one from one of the newer LPS. And I thought this fluffy dog would be super, super adorable with leaves in the hair and on its body. And yeah, as I said, there's going to be a time lapse of this one coming up very, very soon, probably tomorrow or the day after. So I hope that you guys are excited to see that one. I had a lot of fun painting her, and I hope that she also finds an amazing new home. So these were the three customs. As I said, they are up in my eBay shop until 3:30 PM PDT on Sunday, and you can find the link in the description of the video if you want to adopt one of these. So thank you so much for watching, and see you again soon. Bye!